What's up, YouTube? This is Brub52, and I'm still sick, and welcome back to the Modern Warfare Master campaign. In the last episode, Al-Assad set off a nuke, and Paul Jackson crash-landed, but apparently he's alive, as we're seeing right here. So, gonna see how this goes down. Am I supposed to do something? What the heck? So he set off another nuke, really? I didn't count as a mission, I'm gonna play another one. Okay, so we're back as someone in SAS, probably so. Nice. Okay, so we're going to Al-Assad's secret base where he might have set off the nuke from. See if we can merc him. Oh, a stealth mission. Hello, sir. So is it only going to be Sass that time? I think Jackson died. I think we watched him die. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh god, okay, yeah, I shouldn't have gone in there. Especially when I was about to die. Whoa! Where'd he come from? Oh, I'm sorry. We need to back up. Oh god, I thought that was a bad guy. Going in, boy. Al-Assad, where are you at? Oh, hi. What's up? I'm sorry. Jesus. What is with this game and make me kill dogs? Oh god. I'm gonna shot freaking somebody. Very sneaky, sir. Oh, I want the shotgun though. No, give me the Dragunov. Ow, that hurt. Oh, those are bad guys. I thought they were my allies. Okay. Okay, that's them. Apparently I went to the wrong house. These guys are freaking idiots, by the way. Oh, hey, this guy noticed something. Bonk. Hope you guys don't notice. I'll get popped in the butt. In the butt. Okay, I'm gonna go to my friends. I'm gonna go to my friends. Hello. I have no clue where those shots are coming from. Ha, incoming fire has the right of way. Of course it does. Ow. This game hates me. You friend. Both gonna be trouble. Popped in the butt. I see. Heck? What the heck is going on with his head? I'm gonna rush this building. I can't rush this building. I'm very dead right now. Yeah, I actually can't get in. Guys, strategy. Sorry. Jesus, gas. Oh, hi. Another dragon. Who the heck are you guys shooting? Up here? There's gotta be something good in here. Apparently not. Oh god. Oh, sorry. You guys look like bad guys. Price, what do you do? Whoa, sorry, Gaz, Jesus. Whoa. This building is clear. Check the other buildings. Bruh. Oh, I can plant stuff on you. I'm gonna plant stuff on you, buddy. Bonk. Screw ya. Apparently we haven't checked this one. These guys can't be down here. Building clear. Let's check the next one. No, it's not. Okay, yeah, Price. I thought you were a bad guy, dude. Jesus. Behind. Man. One less bullet. Gimme. Okay, you know what? Let's see how this game. There it is. He's dead. Wow. Oh, sorry, Bryce. Oh, God. Okay. Jesus. Wait, we didn't. There we go. Strategy! There we go. That got him. I love the invisible wall of bushes right there. Oh god. It's hard to tell who's coming over and who's going in. Got you, Price. That's awesome. We actually got him!
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Oh man, he was an imposter to trick us. I think. Okay, so either that was Ingram Zakayev is the guy with the, he got the bomb from, or that was Ingram Zakayev, not actually Al-Assad.
Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Oh, are we doing a flashback now? Yeah. Alright, so anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of the Modern Warfare Remastered campaign. In the next episode, we're going to be going after Ingram Zakayev in the past, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.